capture this. Hashtag Miyagi Talk. It would break Twitter. It would break Twitter.
Fair one. Okay, this is going to be a little bit different one, but I'm going to do it. Okay, I'm going to do it. Let me show you what I'm talking about. Every time I had a problem with you, you only ran from a situation that wasn't true. You tried telling people that I did this and that. I believe that you was lying at your I wish I could cuss and rap. Then again, no, I don't. I don't want to lose all my fans that I grow with. Yeah, you see this, I don't play no games with anything with your heart. You only mess me over. I know that I messed up. Yeah, I messed up real good. Cause the fact we have three kids, and I know that's not messed up. It's a blessing to have them. Cause the fact that my kids, I know that you was happy at one little minute. Our marriage was shammy. I know it was like a whammy. When you picked up the phone, you only antsy. Cause the fact you know that you wanted to be with a man, you see. Then again, you left me for a guy named Brad. I know it's sad, you got beat a lot. Cause the fact you was trying to come to see me behind his back. I know it's really funny, Brad. Yeah, you see me now. I'm looking real good and I'm healthy as heck. Yeah, you see that I'm eating, starving for hunger. Cause the fact I'm only hungry for destroying these people in this rap game. You ain't gonna be named, cause the fact I know that I'm gonna make more things with my name. That one came with a diss, and I know what I'm doing. Say what you want, I'm still gonna get my women. I play games with so much, but then again, not with hearts. You see that I'm tearing up this rap game like parts in a car that I destroyed. Cause the fact I'm like a toy, everybody got a chance to at least get to play with me. I know that I'm different, bro. Cause the fact my head's not here, I get paid every month. Every month you see on the first, hey. Like Bone Thugs and Harmony, I get checks by checks every month, you see. And I'm doing good, bruh, and I'm making up money. Who even go see my kids up in Chicago, homie? Now, if I really wanna be honest, me and Lauren didn't leave on a high note. Yeah, you see this, cause if that we left on bad terms, she put a VPO on me.
Picture this.
In a second, can't you see? She did what she did, so she kept me away from her. I gotta wait the year 2023, baby. Cause of that, when it happens, I know that I'm gonna get back. Nothing that I heard, cause I don't wanna see her, man. She had your kid, I don't really care about that. My kids are not gonna be associated with the guy that beats women. Who? Am I hitting your heart? She put you in jail. When you went to court, she lied for you. Now you still got them things on your record. Cause the fact you never did anything to her, right? That's a lie. I went to the ER with her 3 times. Before she even took you to your mama's, before she left, she had sex with you. It's at a disruption. Cause the fact I'm putting you out on blast like this, man. Your name is sad, it rhymes with so much. It's Brad, it's sad, and you're really, really mad. She cheated on you with me? Oh wait, that's the opposite. Cause the fact you left, good dick. I see what I mean, bruh. Cause the fact you sad, bruh. You couldn't even be happy with the person that wanted to leave you. Your baby mama left you for your brother. That's why he's raising your kid for you. Cause the fact you ain't no better. I know that you tried to do what you did. That's why you got a VPO on you, because the fact that she put it on you. Now let's be honest, man, you gotta be in front of places to have visitations for your kids for a crusading. Man, you's a Satan worshiper, and I heard a little bit about what you do behind doors. Man, it's sad and depressing, because the fact you ain't pressing no weight like the jelly belly you got. Now you saying you's a man? Boy, you ain't nothing close to a man, cause you put your hands on women. I hate to do it to him. I really hate to do it to him. But this fair one, and I'm speaking the truth. This is Locked Thoughts, and I'm gonna make it too. Hey, hey.
Hashtag Miyagi Talk. It would break Twitter. It would break Twitter. It would break Twitter. It would break Twitter. It would break Twitter.